beautiful. Listen.
Don't do it, man!
Please stop!
fire.
Probably just a big fat rat or something.
I could have sworn.
On the ground. Hold on. Hey, you all right? Oh, okay. Coming out of it.
What happened?
Okay, enlighten me here. Do you have a description?
Yes, Liam. No ID.
Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
How much did the boss loot from that cross guy? Was it 3 billion?
Something like that. But actually, this is Alma's old safe house from the Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose. Guess I'll have to bring terrorism with these better than
you. Yeah, that or she shot the owner. Voice control, everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that, and, well, Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. No, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.
Possible disturbance, or it could just...
What was that?
Man, someone just threw something. Man, yeah, it was nothing.
Awesome.
Intel on the suspect?
Could be you, for all I know.
Command! Command! You there? Command! Victim couldn't give a description of the perpetrator. We're hunting blind. God damn it! Thank you.
Anyone got eyes on Tango? Location checked. Suspect's not here. Calling in! Calling in!
Someone's causing trouble.
Copy?
Jesus. Oh my God, what's the matter, buddy? Can you get up? Can you hear me?
Straight past me.
Never felt anything was amiss. Can't begin to imagine how that feels, man. Like your instincts are suddenly worth shit.
Hey, don't do this to yourself, man. Whaleman tells it to this guy.
I'll say. How'd he do it, though? That's the thing that drives me mad. I gotta know how this guy strolled into a heavily fortified compound, took out four experienced operatives without so much as raising the alarm, and vanished without leaving a fucking trace.
Nah, he got lucky. That's all there is to it. Now put it out of your mind.
He could be here. If he was there, why not here? And we'd never even know it.
hurt me a lot.
Actually, this is Alma's old safe house. Remember Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose? I guess left-wing terrorism pays better than you think.
Hear that, or she shot the owner. Still a ghost. Say, this is a swanky place to lay low. It's got a house AI, a voice control, and everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that. Well, Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. No, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.
Hey, man.